Hi class, are you ready?
Yes, is you ready? Now take out your exercise book. Do exercise all together.
Sounds. We can hear different kinds of sounds, loud or soft, high or low, pleasant or unpleasant, far or near. We can also hear noise, voice, and music. Now look at the picture. Then circle the correct answer. Okay, look at the picture first. Music or noise. The second picture talking about loud or soft. The next, music or voice. The last picture, far or near. You need to choose one by looking at the picture first. Okay.
Head. Name the parts of face. Look at the words in the box. Has eyebrow, eye, ear, ear, mouth, cheek, nose, tongue, chin. Okay. Look at the picture first, and then name the part of the face. Where is eyebrow? So it's eyebrow, and then you write down the word eyebrow.
So write on the word eyebrow like this. Okay, write down the word in the box. Okay, now I give you 20 minutes to do it. Okay, and after you do it, don't forget send it into my own messenger. Okay,
if you don't understand about the exercise, you can ask me. Okay,
goodbye everyone, see you tomorrow.